Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and so currently where we are at is my fleet issue scythe got blown up in a battlefield. I am hopefully going to be able to get back there in my hurricane before it's capped. I am in the process of switching everything over to T2 ammo instead of faction, because well, it's just more powerful. But I somehow failed to drop my missiles. So if I'm not able to loot my scythe, then this is all the missiles we've got. I mean, it's only one missile launcher, so not a big deal, but still kind of annoying. So my range is 41. Yeah, okay, it's quick. So range is 41. And I've got a little bit of leeway with that with projectile, I think, more than you do with missiles, I think.
active.
I wonder if I could have made it back if I self-destructed.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Well, maybe this cannot be a total loss. Let's see how this goes. I don't think I've tried to solo a large yet. Major and Colonel.
Okay.
All right. Well,
warp drive active.
Costly and annoying day. This is definitely not a PvE fit, or PvP fit, I should say. Oh, hey there. Can I get through? I can. Well, anyway, I think what we've learned is that battlefields have changed, and I need to change how I approach them. Not sure if the hurricane is what I want to do, or, Cyclones seem to be more popular, so maybe that's the way to go. To see about a cyclone fit for this character, I have.
Warp drive active.
I have a cyclone fit that I like, but that's for an Omega character that has all the relevant skills maxed out, so. Probably have to pare it down. Plus, that's also a PvE fit, not a faction war fit, so. Still maybe worth, maybe worth working that out, though. Also, of course, I need more drones. Probably should have pulled them in as soon as that Drake showed up on my scan, but
warp drive active.
That would require me to be a smarter person than I am. Definitely smarter than I am on a Friday night. That said, I do feel like I put in more time in this game today than I have been able to for a while. That feels good. Also a little bit less wiped out than I usually am on Friday, which is also good. Especially since I felt the need to take a COVID test this morning. Definitely looking for all the positive signs I can. Okay. Those mediums I did yesterday put me back up into a decent position. So that's cool. So I'm kind of deciding what I want to get next. I'll have to get the blueprint. For the ship and have it made. So I guess I'll have to check the blueprint prices and see where I'm at. Either Cyclone or
warp drive active.
It's the battleship. The missile battleship. That guy, Typhoon. I don't think I can do cruise missile or torpedo, but there's a rapid heavy missile launcher, so it'd be sort of a real big version of my scythe. And hopefully a whole lot of tank, so.
Docking permission requested.
Could also go for a hurricane, I guess, but I think I need to rethink the tank, right? The tank on this ship is clearly set up for PvE in Minmatar space, so I need to be a little bit more general about it, I think. See what my options are. Yeah, I need more of those. All right. Probe. Let's go get our scans.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, first things first. Cyclone is 40 LP. 40,000, sorry. Let's see what the... So it's the hurricane, obviously. Not go fair. That's a little... Well, I can't fly it anyway. Probe. Huh. Okay. That again? Oh, that's a fighter. Get some Valkyries. Right. And I'm gonna have to get back to work. Get myself a little oh ha guess I bought way more of those than I intended. Okay. Do. Oh, oops. Not gonna be a big payout, but that's okay. Oh, wait. Never mind. Can't do that today. Because I need to contract stuff over to you. Oh, wait. Yeah, I do. Okay. Back to old, bro. Leave those there.
Warp drive active.
What just happened? Where did I... get a noise? I don't know.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Figure out what these are going for. So 45. So 65 million. Alright. Thank you. this stuff here. Probably should have taken it with us, but oh well. And replace my drones. There we go. Much better. Alright, well, now I think I can say that's it for me for today. So, until next time, have a good one.